I move the mic away from my mouth a little bit more. Welcome, everyone. Welcome, welcome, welcome to Skyline's home opener, season opener for the 2023-24 spring soccer season. Welcome to Skyline Stadium, where Skyline will be taking on Inglemore. They just finished up the junior varsity game just a few minutes ago. And so we will be getting started here about 7. Looks like there's 11 minutes until kickoff, roughly. Coming into a season as the state champions, and we are looking for some good things from this team this year as well. Skyline's coming in this opener, starting against Inglemore, who they actually lost to last year. And it was an interesting loss. So they Inglemore was 1-8 last year, yet Skyline was their only win. So Skyline really shouldn't take any team for granted, as they've learned in the preseason so far. So we're looking forward to this one tonight, this afternoon. It's a beautiful, beautiful evening. It was raining earlier today, but now the skies have cleared, and we have about 55 degrees out on the field. Sun is getting ready to set to the west, as it usually does. Skyline looks like they will be defending the south goal, and Inglemore the north goal. In the booth here with Skyler ends on production and video. He will be on the mic at some point this evening, I'm sure, if when he sends me to go get snacks or something.
Yeah, I'm here.
So let's go through the lineups real quick before it gets too noisy. For the visitors, Inglemore, they have their first goal kick, number 0, is Landon Lutz. He's a senior. Junior number 0 also is Justin Rigger. He's a goalie. There's also another goalie they have as a senior, number 1, Nolan Swift. We don't know who they will choose to pick. There are two number 0s, so it might be difficult to call out which 0 is which. So it might just be goalie for me. Next up is a sophomore, number 2, Brady Fitch. Next is senior, number 3, Paxson Gilmore. Senior, number 4, Tarek Kamarik. Junior, number 5, Victor Bautista. Senior, number 6, Dennis. D-A-E-I-N-I-Z. Mahitinoglu. I should have done some more tongue warm-ups before starting today. Next up is sophomore number 7, Jaden Che. Senior number 8, Jack Jokamides. Sophomore number 9, Gabriel Durantes. Senior number 10, London Fenster. Senior number 11, Jay Piper. Sophomore number 12, Surya Prasanna. Senior number 13, Xavier Dussart. Junior number 15, Kaj Pearson. Junior number 16, Daniel Sue. Junior number 17, Jace Dixie. Sophomore number 19, Jaden Servin. Junior number 20, Alexander Ariola. Junior number 21, Matthew Giovanni. And rounding up the team is freshman number 23, Keiki Silva. Head coach is Kevin McGibbon, and assistant coaches are Daniel Duresh and Omar. And the lineups for Skyline tonight are fairly consistent. We haven't had any changes in the last 3 or 4 games, preseason games, so they will most likely be the same. We're not sure who's going to be in goal tonight. It looks like Shapruwala will be starting in goal as he's currently practicing out in the goal tonight. He's number 0 for Skyline. Skyline also has number one, a junior, Thomas Malloy. Junior number two, Adi Sanas. Senior, lots of seniors on this team. Number three, Sam Avramoff. Senior number four, Hudson Moore. Senior number five, Caleb Trong. Senior number six, Blake Seymour. Senior number seven, Tyler Williams. Senior number eight, Eddie Nee. Junior number nine, Bashir Kadura. Senior number 10, Colin McKenna. Junior number 11, Jackie Chen. Freshman number 12, Maxwell Grenham. Senior number 13, Kyle Kropp. Freshman number 14, Danish Syed. Senior number 16, Daniel Maltiev. Senior number 17, James Cairns. Senior number 19, Luke Froman. Sophomore number 20, Austin Shepard. Freshman number 21, Sai Khalili. And rounding up the team is sophomore number 22, Shaw Roberts. Head coach Don Brayman and assistant coach Ryan Jackson for Skyline. Excited for tonight's game, and we will probably be starting here pretty soon. The referees are getting suited up as we speak, and the teams are still practicing their goal kicks on both sides of the field.
We got blue refs today.
What did we have in Everett?
We had red in Everett,
those
I believe.
Red, yeah.
Yeah. And then yellow.
I wonder what the differences are.
Do you know what the differences between the ref colors are? Yeah. Got a real buff ref today.
So we've got a who you must have got the keys from, Skyler.
Yep, Coach Shane.
So, yep, I don't have 10 minutes worth of talking material, so I guess we went a little bit live a little bit too early. Kind of a soccer expert in the booth tonight who's giving us a little bit of a few pointers about Coach Brayman's habits for before the game. So when the clock set goes to zero, we probably have about 4 minutes to get through the announcements. And yep, that's the one we got the key. That's the one you got the keys from. Yeah.
He's also the girls' JV coach.
So the referees are at midfield, chit-chatting, talking about game strategies, I guess. The refs probably don't have game strategies.
Deciding who's going to win.
Yeah. That's funny.
They're out there.
The jerseys have come out for Inglemore. They are wearing their away whites with blackish gray lettering. Skyline will be in their home greens with white lettering. Nice to be in a nice warm booth tonight. With Everett, it was pretty chilly out in the open. So it looks like the teams are going to the sidelines. With about 4 minutes left, and well, 1 minute left on the clock, but Hudson Moore's supporting cast here. Looks like his little brother is sitting in the stands. Going to cheer him on today. So Vikings are all on the visitor's side, getting ready. Skyline obviously on the home side. Announcements are being read by the PA announcer. The use of noisemakers or throwing of objects of any kind during an athletic contest. The use of profanity, obscenities, or racial slurs of any kind are strictly prohibited. Spectators are always required to stay off the playing surface, particularly at the conclusion of games. Thank you for your cooperation. And then we'll have a few more home field rooters as the game starts. Minutes, but the homestands are pretty sparsely populated. I think they'll do this, the lineup for both sides, and then we'll go to the national anthem.
And now we'll introduce our visiting team, Inglemore High School Vikings. Number 0, Brady Lutz. Number 1, Nolan Swift. Number 2, Brady Fitch. Number 3, Paxton Gilmore. Number 4, Tarek Kamarik. Number 5, Victor Russell.
The PA announcer for tonight's game is Hudson Moore's dad.
Number 8, Jack Sockamades.
Family in the stands and the PA announcer trying to keep it even. So it looks like Inglemore has only 1-0 dressed out in goalie gear.
Number 17, Jace Dixie. Number 19, Jason Irvin. Number 20, Alex Rizzo.
Jersey, maybe we can find out who the goalie is. Number 22. Oh, they say Inglemore. We were at in Everett on Tuesday, and they had the players' names stitched on the back of the jackets. So I was mistaken about the numbers, colors on the Inglemore jerseys. They're green, not gray.
Number 0, Adam Shaparwala. Number 1, Thomas Pomola. Number 2, Adi Sonics. Number 3, Sam Avramoff.
Adam's gonna start tonight. They announced.
Number 5, Captain Caleb Troll. They announced
Thomas Malloy, but I don't see him dressed out or even on the field. So it's gonna be Adam in the goal all night.
Yeah, usually, or at least for the past few games, I'm seeing Adam goal for be a goalie for the first half of the game, and then Thomas Molloy going for the second half of the game. So,
yeah.
Guess not today. He's sitting on the bench.
So, Lutz. Swift for as goalies for Inglemore.
Cy Khalili. And number 22, Shaw Roberts.
Lutz is red. Swift is Lutz is green and Swift is red. Okay. We're going to pause for the national anthem. We'll resume shortly.
And now, if you please stand for the playing of the national anthem.
Right, players will take their sides. We will be underway in just a moment or so. Gotta do the huddle. Go, Skyline! Let's go Skyline.
I wonder if we can see the coin flip from here.
Is there a coin flip?
I mean, there's the guys lecturing them, so. Oh, there is. Well, there's something. That's not a coin, but. I'm not really sure what that is. Looks like a flat piece What is that? I don't know if you saw that with your binoculars, but you don't have your binoculars. He put it away already.
I believe it's some sort of pointing thing if it lands in one direction or something.
He didn't land on the ground, so
It
could be rigged. I guess the artist setting is going to win.
Yeah.
Did you know there's a way to accurately make sure your coin... that wasn't a coin, but... There's a way to rig a coin flip if you catch it in your own hand. That's why they have to let it hit the ground most of the time.
Mm.
You have to flip it at an angle or something like that.
Hmm. All right, we'll get a quick glance at the defense or the game setup for the Spartans. It looks like they're going to go with three back. To start, and Skyline will have the ball to start the game. The first half, Cairns is going to get the chance to kick the ball back to the offense, and then we'll get started. We've got on the field, we've got Shepherd, McKenna, Cairns, Kadura. Shepherd on the left wing, Knee on the left. Back, of course, is Hudson Moore and Caleb Trong. Up on the right is Williams, who normally plays center-ish, but I believe that will be Chen will be playing a little more center-ish today. And then we've got, who else did I miss? I think I got everybody. All right, Skyline. Knocked the ball out, and so we have a throw-in in Skyline territory for Inglemore. Trapped on the far side, Trong and Kropp. Kropp, I didn't mention. Kropp is also starting tonight.
Crazy spin on that ball there.
Yep. Inglemore able to get the ball back out to midfield and still hang on to it, but try to get it in. Chen intercepts, gets it over on the left to Knee. And he has Shepherd ahead of him, but he gets out, tries to get up to Cairns, doesn't get that far before it's headed by Inglemore. pushed down by Inglemore, number 10, but no foul called on Chen to benefit Chen, and play goes on. So Chen with the ball, gets it over to Kropp on the right wing. Center to McKenna. McKenna tries to get it up and over to Cairns, but can't. Back at midfield, Chen picks it up. Knee. That's not knee, that's... Oh, that is knee. Kadura is on the right side. So knee will throw it in for Skyline. Tries to get it into Cairns. Intercepted by Inglemore. They bring it up the right side. Lead pass to Piper, but is intercepted and taken deep by Chen. Lead from McKenna to Cairns, headed toward the goal. Cairns has the ball bit knocked away, and Inglemore will kick the ball out. Great chance by Cairns as he was sprinting up the field, and Inglemore able to pop the ball out before Cairns gets too much more down the field. And we'll have a throw-in by Kyle Kropp right near the corner kick area. Actually, it's a little bit closer. I thought he was closer to the goal. So throw in up front and saved after Trong gets a head on it, heads it right into the goalie. And that was a nice save, a nice header by Trong.
Throw in.
So first shot on goal this evening and Skyline save. And Trong is stopped by, I think that's Nolan Swift out there for in goal for Inglemore. Throw in for Inglemore on the far side of the field. Yes, it is. Nolan Swift. Yeah, I've got him. Yeah, thanks. Oh. So Inglemore is taken up the right side and kicked out by Moore. That will be Inglemore's throw in deep in the skyline zone. Quick throw in goes straight over to Dixie. And he kicks it in, tries to get it up front, and Moore pops it out of the back end. That will be a corner kick for Inglemore.
Fell in Skyline, free kick for Inglemore.
Oh, actually, they're going to take it. I thought it was a corner kick.
I thought it was, too.
It is. That's what the referees are calling. So. Corner kick for Inglemore. They were going to try to get the offense going quickly, but it was called back by the refs. Corner kick. Scrum up in front of the net. Two Inglemore players are blocking out Chaparwala. Ball overshoots the center, but gets all the way over, and Inglemore still has the ball in the left wing. Kick in, and Chaparwala picks it up before it can do any damage. He will get the ball over on the left to Moore. Moore out to knee. Back to Moore. Moore over to Trong. Trong. Knee waving his hands. He's wide open on the left. Chen comes up, comes back. Trong will get it over to the right. Kropp picks it up. Back over to Williams, who tries to get it back to Chen, who actually ends up getting it anyway. McKenna at midfield, and he kicks it over to Knee, who doesn't have anybody in front of him. Knee. Ball gets blocked by Inglemore, and they take over. Kick it downfield and out, so it will be a throw-in for Skyline. Defensive play by Fenster on Inglemore. Knee will be throwing it in. And he throws it down the line. Kicked upfield by Gilmore for Inglemore. Shepherd keeps it in the Skyline zone, or in the Inglemore zone. Engelborn Howitt now has it, and he will kick it all the way back to Swift to set up their offense. Swift will kick it all the way out to midfield, but Kropp takes it over. Gets it taken away by Fenster, who's run dribbling it down the field. Fenster still has it. Chin gets on it right in front of the goal and unable to get it in past the Skyline defense. Trong able to get it up to Chin.
Defending by number five, Caleb Trong.
So no shot on goal there, even though Inglemore had a good opportunity. They still have possession in Skyline's zone. That ball goes way over, and that will be a goal kick for Skyline. Chopper Walla gets it over to Trong on the right. Back over across to Moore on the left knee. Go upfield. He has McKenna ahead of him, but he will go inside to Williams, who passes it back to Moore. Moore all the way across to the right side to Kropp. Kropp up to Kadura, who gives it away. On the drive for Inglemore. Inglemore, number 17, takes a kind of a lame shot on goal, Dixie, and Schopper-Walla easily picks that up and will get it out to Trong. Knee up to left, Shepherd. Knee gets it blocked out, and he will throw the ball in for Skyline. Cairns is being held, but he's able to get it kicked out. And I guess they're going to call that out on Inglemore. So Nee will get another chance a few yards upfield for the throw in for Skyline. Throw in goes up, headed out back the other direction by Gil Moore to midfield. Chen gets it and gets it to Hudson Moore, who kicks it upfield to McKenna, who's pushed down. Up on defense is Inglemore. They're in front of the goal. Number 10, Fenster. Number 10 still working it in front. Tries to get it over to Piper. Can't do it. Ball's kept in. Inglemore still has it in Skyline zone. Persona misses, and Kropp is able to get it up to Williams. Williams back over to McKenna, to Moore. Chin now on the left wing to Knee. Knee back to Chin. Chin has Kadur all the way over on the right side wide open. He gets it to Kropp instead to drive the offense. Kropp will kick it up the middle, try to get it to Cairns. No, nothing doing as Inglemore is able to block it out. But Williams is able to keep it in for Skyline. So he will get it over on the left to Knee. Knee will center it. Inglemore intercepts it and is driving up the field. They kick it deep into Skyline zone, and Schopper-Walla will come out to pick up that rolling ball. He gets it over to Knee. Skyline with the chance to set up their offense now. Trong kicks it out. McKenna gets it upfield. Shepherd driving. He will center it to Cairns. Cairns gets in for goal! James Cairns on the field from Shepherd on the left side. Skyline strikes first blood here in the opening season game by James Cairns on a feed from Austin Shepherd. Beautifully done and right past the outstretched hands of the goalie, Nolan Swift. A lot of handshaking and high-fiving on the sideline. I don't know if they high-five anymore, but congratulations to James and Shepherd on that scoring. Nice drive by Skyline. Back in action. Inglemore on the right wing over to Persona. Persona tries to get it in midfield. but McKenna's there. Intercept. He's able to lead Cairns. Another dangerous pass by Inglemore and gets it to McKenna, who almost had a scoring shot for Cairns. Williams. Turnover to Inglemore. Nice lead pass up the field to Piper. Kicked out. I think that was that the goalie,
yeah.
Shaparwalo, able to boot that out?
Yes.
So throw-in is intercepted. Shepard over to knee, but Shepard is fouled, so that will be a kick for Skyline. Moore gets up to knee, chin, all the way across the field to Kropp, who can't keep it in. A little bit too much foot there by Chin. So Inglemore will get a throw in deep in the Skyline zone, but they will take it back out to midfield to set up their offense. Crossfield pass to Chin, or to number 10. Inglemore gets picked up by Chin. Fencer never got a chance at it. Knee kicks the ball off of the foot of Piper and throw in for Skyline in Inglemore territory. Knee gets it to Cairns. Cairns is blocked out from getting further on the ball, so that will be a throw in for Inglemore. They get it way upfield, but Trong is covering and will get it over to Shaparwalo to stop Inglemore from charging. Trong gets it up to knee on the left. Knee to Shepard. Shepard to McKenna. McKenna. Looks like there was a foul on either number 10, Fenster, or Piper. So Knee has the ball. He's taking it upfield. Leads a nice pass to Shepard. Shepard's open, and he will take the goal, and he misses. I think he was trying to get it over to Trong, who was upfield. Or that's Kadura. So Kadura was upfield, but not far enough to be able to run that one down. With Shepard wide open upfield. So that will be a throw in for Inglemore on the corner. Chin able to get some body on that ball as it's thrown in. And there's a scrum forward on the far end out on Inglemore. So Skyline will get a chance to throw it in on about around the 18. Kropp running in, throws in front. Williams down there. Cairns takes it out. Can't get a hold of it. But there is Kadura with the left footer. And that goes over. Nice shot by Kadura. Beautiful chance for him. A lot of action down front. And he left-footed it over the net.
Corner kick, Skyline.
Well, it wasn't. It must have been touched by Inglemore. It looks like the goalie might have gotten his hands on it. So that'll be a corner kick, and McKenna will be taking it on the left side for Skyline. Kick is up and in front of the goal, right into the goalie's hands. Good idea, but it was curving just a little bit too much and went right into
Swift's
hands. So Swift will kick. Looks like he's not keeping anyone back for Inglemore. So he lets it go two-thirds of the way down the field. Chin gets ahead on it. Shepard to knee. Knee kicks it out on an Inglemore player, number 17, Dixie. So throw in for Skyline.
Throw in Skyline.
Knee to McKenna. kind of stops the ball, dribbles. Back kick to Shepherd, over to Cairns. Cairns gets it deflected by an Inglemore player, but Chen is able to get a hold of it. Shepherd might be a handball back up at the
offsides.
So Inglemore will take over on their side with the free kick, it looks like. Skyline with four back this time on defense, almost five with Williams back there. So Inglemore elects to soft kick it upfield and then kick it further upfield, but Truong is there with a header to get it back to midfield. Kropp runs it down fast. McKenna picks it up. He takes it upfield to Shepherd. Can he get to it in time? He does. Chance for him to center. And that might be offsides again.
Definitely was.
Yep, looked like Shepherd was offsides. Good job by Shepherd to run that one down, but to no avail.
Entering the game, number 22, Shaw Roberts.
So Shaw Roberts will come in, the sophomore for Skyline, to take Kadura's place. Kadura, Shepherd shifts over to the right. Shaw will take over on the left side, and Kadura will come out. So we have a little bit shifting for Skyline.
Something happened. 17 was like yelling at the ref, and then ref blew his whistle. What's this mean?
So there's a penalty on Inglemore. And it looks like Skyline was able to...
Someone's face is about to get smacked real hard.
That's not even on the six.
I would not want to stand there, but I guess I don't got a choice.
I don't think I've seen a goal kick this close. It's normally at the six marker. But Inglemore has all of their defenders in the goal, kicked back and it goes right into the front of the line. Skyline with a chance for a rebound, can't get there. Cairns missed it. Now Inglemore's on the drive going up almost to midfield. Now they reach midfield, loses it to Chen, and that is out on Inglemore. Great job by them to block the penalty kick deep, deep in the goal area. Oh, it was an indirect kick that had to be passed backwards before it could be kicked forward again toward the goal. So Skyline able to keep it in Inglemore's zone. On the right is Williams. Williams centers it up, can't get it over to Cairns, and that will be out on Inglemore. Throw in for Skyline for Kropp deep in
McKenna.
Oh, Kropp will probably come on.
Yeah.
Kropp will throw it in to the center area in front of the net. Throw in off of Williams and saved by a player that looked like he grabbed the ball.
He chested it.
So out on
shot on goal by number 7, Tyler Williams.
Inglemore, great defense by Inglemore. Low after the header off Williams. So
throw in
by Kropp on the right side this time. He gets it in front. And in the goal by Trong. Trong coming up from the defensive side. And he right kicks it into the upper right corner of the goal. Caleb Trong with a big goal. So we have a crop assist on a goal at about 22 minutes in. So Skyline up ahead 2-0 against Inglemore. I think Inglemore only has one shot on goal tonight. They have, according to the scoreboard, they're 0. Inglemore has the ball in Skyline zone now. Bouncing around, Knee gets ahead on it, and Trong able to get that ball out of the back end before any more trouble could happen. So that will be a corner kick for Inglemore. Piper will be kicking for Dixie. They're both standing over there. Nope, they're both decided to go offense from the corner. Dixie across the field. Gilmore unable to keep it in front of the goal. Crop able to kick it out to midfield for Skyline. Gets it to Cairns. Upfield to Shaw Roberts, but he can't keep a hold of it, and it gets all the way to the Inglemore goalie, who will kick it out to midfield. Hudson Moore is playing up. He will get it over to the right side. Kyle Kropp picks it up. Back to Moore, who's rotated around.
Oh.
And Trong is on the left now for Skyline. I think they are supporting each other on either side of the field when it gets back there, or they might have switched it also. Shepherd mixing it up over there with an Inglemore player, but was able to get it out, but Kropp takes over, and there will be a penalty on Kropp as he pushes down one of the Inglemore players.
I don't know if it was a push.
I think it
there,
was Fenster. So there would be a free kick for Inglemore.
I think that same guy about 30 seconds ago was fighting with Hudson. And then
deep, deep kick. And picked
over.
Up by Shaprawala. So Moore is back at his customary left side. He takes it over to Trong on the right, who will give it up to Prop. Shepherd is up on the right. He will take it upfield to Cairns, who's also on the right wing this time. He gives it back to Shepherd. Shepherd gets it pooted out by someone on the Inglemore side, and so it will be a throw-in for Skyline, again, deep in Inglemore's side. Chen comes up. Shepherd is a little bit in the back. Knee will be at back as well. But Cairns heads it in and right into the hands of Swift. Great defense, but good idea by Cairns to head that in to the goal area. Nice assist attempt, and Cairns with the header. Goalie will kick that ball all the way into Skyline zone, but headed out by Williams. Cairns scrumming over it with Shaw Roberts, and that will be out on Skyline. Throw in for Inglemore. Piper will throw it in. We have another substitution for Skyline.
Entering the game, number 18, Luke Froman.
Luke Froman. I have him as 19. Okay. Guess he's 18. So scrumming for the ball and out on Inglemore. Throw in for Skyline.
There's two 18s up here now.
No. They updated the numbers, so Froman changed to 18 somewhere.
Where's Knee
the
at then? Wait, Knee's 8. Right?
Yeah, yes, correct.
Thought he was 18 for a second. Back to the goalie.
Yep.
Saved somehow.
Inglemore with the ball. Taking it upfield on the run is Fenster. Gets it on the left wing and gets it back and give and go kind of a play. Trong there kicks the ball right off of Fitch's face, and Skyline will get a throw in deep in their own territory. That dude is tall. Number two, Brady Fitch. So Kropp throws the ball upfield to
Hudson.
That's Cairns, but it looks like nobody got a hand on it until.
Oh, that isn't. That is
Cairns. And so that will be a turnover. And throw in for Inglemore. They get it in, but off the foot of Chen, who takes it out to midfield. Upfield kick by Inglemore. Scrum for the ball by Dixie. They're calling a foul on Skyline, but it looked like just fighting for the ball. So opportunity here for Inglemore, and Dixie will choose not to kick it in, but will take it over. But centered and way over the goal on the centering try. So Skyline will get the ball in the turnover. Interesting choice of offense by Inglemore deep in Skyline territory by choosing not to center the ball and instead try an offensive pass. But that is their strategy at the moment. So Trong kicks the ball out after Inglemore tries to get something going upfield. Daniel Sue. So number two, Brady Fitch will throw the ball in for Inglemore off of Trong. McKenna tries to get it out. Chen picks it up. Back over to Froman, who gets it upfield left-footed. Blocked back in by Kamerick. Skyline gets it back in. Keeps it into Inglemore's territory, but kicked out by McKenna to try to reset. Chen has a man on him, but he gets it over to Kropp. Kropp up to Cairns. Trying to lead Shepherd on the right side, but he can't make it. And turnover to Inglemore, who they kick it all the way upfield. Trong able to keep it in. Chen has Kropp sprinting on the right side. Shepherd gets it to Kropp. Kropp centers. Blocked by Fitch, and they kick it out. Throw in for Skyline. Substitution for Inglemore. Yep, number seven. You called it, Ralph. Jaden Che. Throw in by Kropp. Scrum up the middle and in the goal. Goal for Skyline. Hard to see who did that. It must have been Cairns.
Assist by number 13, Kyle Kropp. And goal by your captain, number 17, James Cairns.
Cairns with another goal tonight. That's two. So Skyline up 3-0 and not even close to the half yet. We've still got 9 minutes. There hasn't been any injury timeouts of any kind, so we're looking at a real time, real 9 minutes, unless the refs are holding a different clock.
They are.
Two assists by Kropp tonight off the throw-in. Amazing job by both Kropp and Cairns tonight. Kicked up field deep on the takeaway by Inglemore. Turnover, though, trying to get it upfield. And so Shepherd will throw in on the left. That's from. Ball thrown into Cairns. Cairns upfield has Roberts.
What a push.
Offsides is called. I don't see that one.
Pushed offsides, I guess. Yeah. Surprised he didn't call that first goal offsides. That one's pretty upset.
So take over deep in the Inglemore territory. They kick it upfield, but Kropp heads it back upfield. Williams all over number 10, Fenster. And so they will get it back all the way back to the goalie to set up the Inglemore offense. Nice passing on the right wing by Inglemore, but they just kick it right out of bounds as number 7, Che, is unable to convert. It's number 16. Daniel Sue comes over from the right, from the left side. So Skyline will get a throw in. Froman back to Moore. Moore up to Chen. Chen's got a man on him. He gets it to Trong. So pressure by Inglemore has Skyline becoming defensive and getting the ball upfield. Out on Fenster on the left side. Throw in for Inglemore. And so reset the throw in. Fenster gets it back, and they will kick it all the way back to the goalie. We'll take it over to the left side. Skyline not pressuring the defense deep in Inglemore's territory. That said, they do kick it upfield. Trong heads it back in. It bounces around midfield a little bit. Piper will get it back into Inglemore's zone. Gilmore will take it all the way back to the goalie. Tries to get it upfield, but dangerous pass because McKenna was right there. Right wing to Piper for Inglemore. Inglemore will reset at midfield. Kick deep, trying to lead. No strike there as Skyline's defense is there. Loose ball, able to be picked up by Desart. Skyline able to kick the ball out far and avoid the threat there. Shaw Roberts able to come back on defense too to help out. But Inglemore able to keep in. Giacometis kicks the ball over to the right wing. Dixie taken away. Dixie will center it. Trong is there, heads it out to Shepherd or Roberts. Roberts gets it to McKenna. McKenna back to Roberts. Roberts to James Cairns, of course. And he is tripped.
Right in front of the ref, too.
And we will have a substitution. Looks like Skyline will bring in Adi Sanas.
Number 2, Adi Sanas.
For Williams. Sanas will take over on the left side where, yeah, Roberts was on the left. Now Roberts will take over on the right. McKenna tried to lob the ball in front of the goal with a backspin. Headed out by Inglemore, headed back in by Shepherd, and the goalie's able to pick it up before too much more damage is done. Nice header by Shepherd. Good idea. Out by Saunas, so throw in for Inglemore. Way up, there we go.
It's like the third time Inglemore's done that.
So Inglemore will throw it up the sideline. Picked up and lost. Skyline will pick it up. McKenna has it taken away briefly, but Chin's there. Chin, nice footwork by Chin, gets it over to Shepherd. Shepherd will give it to Kropp on the right. Sure did.
Oh.
Throw in chance for Inglemore. And
another throw in for Inglemore.
Another throw in, yep, on the far end.
Got roughly 2.5 minutes left in the half.
Ball is kicked all the way back by Inglemore to their goalie. We'll take it out to Gilmore on the right wing. McKenna on him. Tries to get it past him. And Saunas is there to help out.
Pretty sure that one was a trip.
So Inglemore with another throw in. Saunas is there. McKenna gets it up to Shepherd. Shepherd to Saunas. Saunas. Ball out on him. Nice takeaway by number 11, Piper. And Inglemore will get a throw in. Chin gets his hand, gets a body on it, and he's able to get hold of it. Shepherd was led for a little bit, but unable to get the ball to him. All the way downfield by Inglemore, trying to get it to a strike to Dussart. Shepherd gets it up to McKenna, but he can't catch up to it. Roberts able to keep the ball in Skyline zone and possession for the moment. Trong over to Frohman on the left. Frohman tries maybe to lead Shepherd a little bit, but that ball is blocked. And Moore gets it out, tries to get it over to Frohman, but at the moment it was mostly a defensive play to keep Dussart from getting any advantage there. So inbound throw in by Inglemore. Inglemore still has the ball, number 16, Sue. They will get it. Inglemore will get it back down to midfield. Inglemore elects to kick the ball in. Gilmore, Sue, Dixie with a chance, blocked. McKenna gets it. Cairns has it. And that will be halftime. Skyline with a commanding lead, 3-0 on 2 assists and 2 goals by
Kropp
to Cairns. The deadly duo, or dynamic duo, I guess. Go either way on that one. And was it Shepherd or was it Trong that scored the other goal, the header? I believe so. So Caleb Trong with the goal also, and Skyline is ahead 3-0. One shot on goal the entire half for Inglemore. So Inglemore is going to need to come back with a different defensive look and a different offensive look as we take about a 10-minute breather. Skyler and I are going to go take a breather as well. Thank you all for
Let's hear it for your Skyline Spartans. Start of the second half, we have the Inglemore Vikings 0 and the Skyline Spartans 3.
Throw in is grabbed out of the air by the goalie, Swift. He will bring it out left to Fenster. Fenster across the field to Pearson, who takes it upfield. Still not to midfield. Chen is there to intercept the pass. Gets it over to McKenna. McKenna has Williams up, but he'll go to the side. Crop back to McKenna. McKenna gets the ball stolen away. Fenster will take it and get fouled by McKenna. So Fenster will get the ball there. He elects to just get the ball moving right away. Rosanna on the left and punched out by Williams. So throw in Skyler's territory for
Skyline.
in Skyline's territory by Inglemore. Throw in off of Prop. Scrum is handled by Williams. Williams gets it out to the on the right side to Chen. Chen stops at midfield. Over to Williams. Williams across the field to Trong. Or is that knee on the left? He's normally left. That's knee. Yep. Eddie Knee kicks it in and all the way, goes all the way into the goalie for Inglemore, who will throw it out on the left to Prasanna. They're setting up their offense in their own zone. Trying to get something upfield, but it's intercepted by Knee, and Knee ends up tripping Dixie, so that will be a free kick. They get the ball up right away while Skyline's still trying to get out back on defense. Intercepted by Chen. Chen will get the ball up to Cairns. Cairns open, playing some magic with his feet. Back to Kadura. Kadura gets the ball kicked out of his possession. And Inglemore with a nice steal. Oh, Williams with a giant push. Dixie wants a yellow card, and he gets it. So Williams gets yellow carded. And
entering
the game, number two, Adi Sanas come in for Williams. Pitch, and Inglemore loses it out. So throw in for Crop on the near side. He will try to get it up to Cairns, who boots it almost onto the roof of the home side. I guess Inglemore kicked it out, so Crop will get another chance to throw it in. Crop gets it, tries to get it to McKenna. Popped out by Inglemore. Crop is able to get a hold of it again. Crop over on the left, on the right wing, gets it to Cairns, and in for a goal! Cairns with a hat trick tonight! Beautiful score by Cairns on off his left foot. And assist by Crop. That's three by Crop. This time Crop does an assist on the throw, and he gets an assist on the kick, and Cairns able to left foot it into the goal underneath the Inglemore goalie. As you'll see on the replay, that ball just jets right underneath the outstretched.
You don't have replays right now. They're not working.
That was a joke. That was a joke. No replay. Not a good joke. So Inglemore will get the ball. They kick it way downfield into Skyline's end. Centering kick goes right into Shapirwala's hands. He hands it off to knee, or rolls it off to knee to Crop. Crop will get it all the way over to knee. I'm sorry, that was Trong over there, not knee. Knee's on the left.
Number zero, Adam Shapirwala.
Okay, so we have a loose ball foul, and oh, a wrestling takedown. That was unbelievable. Hudson Moore gets taken down by Jokamides. And that wasn't worthy of a yellow card. I don't know what was. Holy cow, what was that? Hudson Moore goes pinwheeling over the back end. Crop trying to get the ball out. Intercepted, but Crop gets it back. Bouncing around right in front of Dixie, who loses it. Chen up to McKenna. McKenna tries to get it, and that ball is out on Inglemore. Throw in chance, or throw in for Skyline. So again, no shots on goal this half for Inglemore, and only one in the first half. Sour Patch Kids sound really good over there. Almost as good as the Twix I had. Inbound over to Cairns. Cairns centers it right in front of the goal. And another goal, left-footed goal by Kadura, assisted by Cairns. Cairns with a hat trick and also an assist tonight.
James Cairns. And goal by number nine, Bashir Kadura.
right in front of the net, and Kudura had a wide open net to his left. Nice assist by James Cairns, who's doing it all tonight. Don't you take, isn't a cairn something that you take into battle with a bunch of fireworks and dynamite in it? Isn't that what a cairn is? Well, cairns is definitely TNT tonight. Inglemore trying to get something going up on the right wing. But Shepherd is there, tries to get it up to McKenna. Kicked back into Inglemore zone, but out on Shepherd. So throw in for Inglemore on the far side. Got Cairns and Shepherd all over the place over there, so they'd like to get it back to the goalie. Left foots it out to midfield. Pushed down by number 8, Jokamides. Jokamides doesn't seem to be afraid to take people to the mat. So kick, and that will be taken by Trong. Trong will get it over to Moore instead and back to Trong. And we'll get that over to Knee. Or that's, is that Kuduro? That's Knee. Knee has Shepherd on his outside. But Inglemore able to get the ball out of theirs, deep in their zone. Trong able to try to get it back, but kicks it out. Inglemore will get the ball at midfield on a throw-in. Inglemore gets it back, tries to kick it in. Jokamides loses it to Chen on the wing of wide open. That could be offsides if he stays with it. He didn't wait. And offsides on Saunas. If he'd have maybe waited a little bit longer, he might have had a shot at least centering it. So Grenham will come in for Kudura, and Knee will come out for Avramov for Skyline. Inglemore gets the ball in low, tries to strike up to Piper, and Skyline is able to kick it out. And that will be a throw-in for Inglemore deep in Skyline's territory. They will just take it right in off the side. Avramov kicks it out. Throw-in quickly. Moore on defense. Upfield kick by Avramov. Saved inbounds by McKenna. McKenna out to Chen. And lost to Inglemore. Nice kick out by Trong. Chen gets a hold of it. Now we're back up with Saunas. Saunas gets tripped by Sue. And that ball goes out. So on Skyline. Throw in deep by Inglemore. Headed out by Trong. So there will be a throw in deep in Skyline territory for Inglemore. Fenster centers, but right into Shapirwala's hands.
Saved by number 0, Adam Shapirwala.
We're calling that a shot on goal from the beyond. That's a shot on goal. First of the game, or second of the game, first of the half for Inglemore. loose ball in the center of the field. Chin can't catch up to it before Inglemore does. Trong able to get that ball out. And that ball is kicked out by Inglemore and missed the goal way wide to the right. So Trong will get the kick in Skyline side. Kick punted out to midfield. Cairns is right there, but the ball gets kicked back in, but nobody's there for Inglemore to get that ball downfield. Sharper-Walla has the ball now again for Skyline, and he will elect to kick it out again. Inglemore tries to keep it in, but Avramov able to get that ball over. And it looks like it's going to be out on Skyline, so throw in for Inglemore. Throw it back into their territory. McKenna. Pressure. But upfield by Inglemore. Nice lead pass up to Prasanna, who centers. Headed out by Avramov. Right in front of the goal again is number 10, Fenster, trying to get something going. So many green jerseys there. And Avramov is able to get the ball out to midfield. Inglemore able to keep it in. Over to the left wing, Fitch, who will try a centering pass and headed out by Avramov. Kick in deep in front, and Sharper-Walla able to cover the ball in the box.
Great defense and a save by number 0, Adam Sharper-Walla.
Sharper-Walla will kick the ball out again to midfield. McKenna tries to assist it down a little bit further, and that will go all the way back to the goalie. McKenna blocks it out, so throw in for Inglemore. Skyline leading 5-0 with 23 minutes left in the game. Out on Avramov on the far side. Throw in for Gilmore. And looks like we have an injury.
Two injuries. 11 on Skyline's head got hit, and so did 17 on Inglemore's.
Dixie, looks like he got his bell wrong. And Chen, did you say?
11.
That's Jack Chen, yeah. So Dixie will come out for a little bit. And number 19, Jaden Servin, will come in for Inglemore.
I think they're discussing with the ref what just happened there. Coaches are giving some input as well.
Yeah. Referees are discussing who had possession at the time of the whistle. Maybe they should toss the hacky sack again. For it, wrestle for it.
Something interesting.
So Chen is over there shaking hands with Dixie. I'm sure that wasn't intentional. They were both going for the ball. Okay, what's the interesting thing?
Huh?
Oh, I thought you said something interesting.
Pointing out what you said.
Oh. All right. Midfield, Shepherd gets the ball to Cairns. Out. Is that McKenna on the side? Up to Cairns. Cairns in front. Can't get the ball over as to center. And that will be a corner kick for Skyline as Cairns is able to kick it off a Inglemore player. So corner kick. Skyline.
JV game, I think, ended with a 6-0 score. I wonder if that will happen again.
Kick in and
goal.
Goal by Trong. Defender gets
Colin McKenna.
Colin gets the assist. So Trong coming down from the defender side up to score another goal on the assist on the corner kick by McKenna. So Cairn stays in, Shepherd, McKenna, Granum's in for Skyline, Avramov, Williams is back in, Adi Sanas is in, Krop, and Trong still in for Skyline. So looks like Roberts is coming in for Cairns. That will probably be it for Cairns tonight. What a game he's had tonight. One assist and three goals. Skyline with the pressure again. Sanas over on the right side to Roberts. Roberts centers. Kicks back to Roberts. Roberts tries to centers, but it gets off an Inglemore player. And they charge right back on their side, on the left side. Nice lead pass, but unable to get by. Servin is boxed out by Moore and Trong. Unable to get to that before Shapirwala is up to grab it. Moore up the field. Granum, Avramov, back to Moore. Moore over to Krop, and Krop keeps it in barely, and he still keeps it in. Scrum for the ball at midfield. Avramov will kick it over into Inglemore's side. Inglemore gets it back into Skyline's side. Lead up. Nice passing out to Fenster. Fenster over to Sue. Taken away by Roberts. Oh, Roberts is over here.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
That is Shepherd. Shepherd trying to get it in to Maxwell. Granum. Granum has somebody on him tight. And that will be Skyline throw-in. Chen comes in for Williams. And Kadura comes in for Shepherd.
Awesome.
So throw in for Avramov. Avramov out in front. McKenna. Chin heads it in. Kicked up in the air by Persona. Roberts. Roberts on the left wing over to Knee.
Is that offsides? Oh, goal kick.
16 minutes left. That was an offsides on Skyline. We'll do a short kick. Skyline with pressure in the offensive end for them, defensive end for Inglemore, forcing the goalie to kick it out. Skyline able to keep it in. Chen. Ball is kept in by Inglemore. Well, I guess it wasn't kept in by Inglemore, so it'll be a throw-in for Skyline. Sounds like we're getting a new announcer in the booth. So Kyle Kropp will come out, and Luke Froman will come in for him. Kropp with 3 assists on goal tonight. Outstanding night for him. Skyline deep in Inglemore's territory again. And that will be a throw-in for Skyline. McKenna looks like he's... Is that McKenna over there throwing? Yes. McKenna's throwing in over
no,
and thrown down by McKenna.
18.
Overshot the goal! And almost a hat trick by Trong. Oh, Kadura. That was Kadura on that kick. Not Trong. So Kadura trying again, just misses the upper right corner. Inglemore gets the ball to midfield, but Chen is there. Chen has men all over him, but he still comes out with it. Chen gets it over on the left wing to Roberts. Froman will kick it almost out, but the goalie saves it from going out, so that will be...
Oh.
Takeover by Skyline deep in the territory, and it looks like Saunas threw somebody down. Back on offense quickly is Inglemore on their free kick attempt. Saunas knocks it out on the pressure. Throwing in is Fenster.
He's a good 5 yards off there.
Fenster with the fancy behind the back kick. Fenster wants to get it to the ref, but ref's not having any of it. Strike up field. And Shaparwala comes out to grab the ball before anything could happen there. Trong also there to help out. Strong over to Avramov, who's on the right side this time. Avramov to Chen. Froman over to McKenna. McKenna will take it up. Roberts to Froman on the right wing. Froman back to Saunas. Avramov, and that's an offsides on Skyline.
Huh.
Grinham, not Froman. Got Ralph in the booth keeping me honest here. That was Froman number 12. Or Grinham number 12, not Froman number 18. Froman is on defense. He's playing back. Brenham's playing upper mid, maybe. Avramov to Roberts. Roberts gets kind of tangled up to Moore, out to Chen, who will dribble it midfield. On the left wing to Kadura. Kadura shot on goal, right at the goalie, grabs it. Throw up field by the goalie, Swift. Roberts. Taken away by Inglemore.
Nobody on him.
Nope. And 23 is in. Silva. Silva trying to get some action going there. Silva with Persona there to help him out. And that will be Inglemore's ball deep in Skyline territory. So throw in Inglemore. Throw in, not in front of the goal, but to the side. Kick goes into the goal area, and Shaparwala takes it on the fly. 10 minutes left in the game, roughly. We do have a little bit of an injury timeout. Trong sends that deep downfield and headed out by Roberts. Oh, no, that was headed out by Inglemore. So throw in for Skyline. Another substitution. Saikalili coming in for Adi Sanas. Trong getting pressure. Gets it up to Chen. Chen quickly up to Kalili. And he's blocked out of saving it. And that will be a goal kick for Inglemore. 6-0 Skyline. 9 minutes left. Kalili. Chen with a steal. Up and over, Gilmore, and some mixing up there. We'll hand the ball over to Inglemore.
Goalie's way out of the box here.
Inglemore has a lot of folks upfield. Long kick by the goalie. Avramov sends it back up to midfield. McKenna able to get to it. He tries to lead Kadura. Kadura trying to chase it down and can't get to it before the goalie punches it out, and it will be a throw-in for Skyline deep in Inglemore's territory. Great hustle by Kadura. Throw in, Roberts is there, and that will go out on him for a goal kick. Popped out by the goalie. Far into the field, some action over there, but knocked out of bounds by Froman. Throw in for Inglemore. Chen playing some great defense over there too, but still another throw in for them. Chen gets his foot on it, but can't keep it. Moore able to get into there and get the ball out from getting too much further deep in Skyline territory. Offense now by Inglemore, left wing, Rosana, back into Silva, looking for some offense there, shot on goal, but just to the left, saved by Shapirwala. Shapirwala will kick the ball out, gets it over to the non-Froman, number 12, Granum. McKenna loses it, trying to lead. Silva gets on it. Upfield and controlled by Inglemore. Nice give-and-go pass and kicked out by, I think that was Trong on defense. So Saunas is back in the game, taking over for McKenna. McKenna having an awesome game as well. Inglemore deep in the Skyline zone, another shot on goal. But Shapirwala able to pick that one up as well. Number 16, Sue, getting a chance. Shapirwala will take it out. Kadura rolls it upfield in Inglemore's favor. Centered and over the goal. So that wasn't necessarily centered. That may have been a shot on goal by Silva. So that will be a goal kick for Skyline out the back of the field. Over to Trong by Shapirwala. Trong will kick it out to midfield right at Roberts. Roberts heads it up. Kadura pressuring their defenders. Chen as well. Ball is controlled now by Inglemore. Lead pass again up to Silva on the left wing. He will center it. And nice try, but Shapirwala is there. Gets a hand on it and blocks it out. Great defense by Shapirwala to keep that from going in. Shapirwala with nice defense there. So throw in for Skyline. Clock winding down, 3:45 roughly left. Avramov throws it in. Looks like it's out on Roberts. I might call a handball maybe on that one. So Skyline will get the chance to throw it in here. And Caleb Trong will actually, or is that a kick? He will kick it. He will kick it over to the left. Moore getting some pressure now, finally. Fenster comes up. Get it into Inglemore's territory, but then it's taken back over by Inglemore. They're able to kick it upfield, but nice defense by Moore. Chen. Froman gets it upfield. That's not Froman. It is Froman this time, yes. So push down. It looks like maybe Roberts might have gotten too much of him, and free kick for Inglemore. Inglemore still showing a lot of courage and trying to get something going here. Gilmore has Roberts all over him. Oh, nice hold by Inglemore, but they are able to avoid a call. That will be out on Avramov and a corner kick for Inglemore. Scrum Drum at the front. Inglemore on the left wing. Taken away by Khalili. Roberts gets it back to Khalili, up to Chen. Granum's on the left, but now over takes over. Saunas is over there, blocked by the goalie on a shot from Saunas, and the goalie's able to be covered up, cover up the ball, even though it was loose for a little bit in front. Saunas with a nice shot attempt. Looks like Skyler's bowing out of the commentary now. Aww. So ball is knocked out by Grenham. Throw in for Inglemore on the far end, far side. Throw in. Missed, and Chen takes it over. Roberts. Roberts has Khalili on his right, but instead goes left to Chen. And kicks it a little bit too hard, and Chen unable to catch up to it. So throw in for Inglemore. We're in under the two-minute mark. Throw in for Inglemore. Inglemore will kick the ball deep in, but Trong heads it out. Granum, and that will be the game. Skyline, dominating performance tonight. Oh my goodness, a hat trick by James Cairns. A 3-4-3 assist game. And they had just announced that Caleb Trong committed to Montana State, the senior Caleb Trong. So congratulations to him on getting a scholarship for Montana State. Great job, Trong. And great job by Skyline tonight, defeating Inglemore 6-0 on the shutout. A lot of accolades tonight. A lot of good offense by Skyline tonight as well. And we will meet again next week. Next game, I think, is Tuesday away at Mount Si. So we will be at Mount Si on Tuesday at 7:30. Until then, thank you for joining tonight. Skyline 6, Inglemore 0, led by a hat trick by James Cairns, and 3 or 4 assists by Kropp. So great job tonight by Skyline, and we'll see you all on Tuesday. For Skyler Ends, Kyle Ends, have a great evening.